Good afternoon. As we've discussed, there are many different types of visas and people have many reasons to immigrate to the United States. What if you're an advanced career professional who plans to move to the United States permanently? Today, we're going to talk about what you need for an employment-based visa, as well as your unique relationship with your employer who will become your sponsoring organization and play a role in your life for years to come. First of all, it's important to know that before applying for an employment-based immigrant visa, you must prove that you have an offer for a full-time job in the United States and that you are bringing unique skills, experiences, and qualifications, and that your employer will need to prove that they need to employ a non-US citizen because no one with appropriate qualifications can be found locally. Your employer will also pay for your labor certification, file for your visa, petition for your green card, and show proof to the USCIS that they have the ability to pay the offered wage. The expectation is that you will work closely with them on your application and that you will stay at that workplace for a significant period of time. To get your application ready, you and your employer must provide all the necessary documentation. This includes, but is not limited to, Form I-140, the immigrant petition, the filing fee, approved labor certification, evidence that your employer can pay the offered wage. This may be your W-2 or pay stubs or your employer's financial records. Proof of your education, diplomas, transcripts, and credential evaluation. Proof of your professional experience and competence. Letters proving previous job experience and professional certificates. You will also be asked to provide other documents unique to your particular type of immigrant visa category. In conclusion, applying for an employment-based visa is a joint effort between the worker and their sponsoring organization. If you are new here, make sure you click that subscribe button and check out our other videos below. Thank you for the privilege of your time. We'll see you next time.